How many of us have experienced this kind of heat in the summer? So here we see this guy sweating. Why is he sweating? Because he does not have an air conditioning system. Why doesn't he have one? Because it's expensive. Conventional air conditioning systems are highly energy intensive, and more energy means higher expenses, more bills to pay. In addition, conventional air conditioning systems account for 10% of the global energy consumption, which is accelerating the rate of climate change. So this is not a sustainable option in the future. So we propose the development of a sustainable air conditioning system. And to design this system, we look to nature. So we're all familiar with salt and water. If I add salt to water, it becomes salt water. And if you place salt water in a container and cover it with filter and place it in the building, what does it do? It absorbs heat and moisture from the building. And as it absorbs heat and moisture, the building becomes more comfortable for the occupant. However, eventually the salt water will become dilute and we need to remove the moisture, the excess moisture. So we place a similar container outside and we pass the dilute salt water to the outside container. And we use solar energy from the sun, which is environmentally friendly and free, to remove the excess moisture from this salt water, to concentrate it and pass it back inside the building. And the cycle continues to operate. However, this sustainable air conditioning system is not in the market. You can't find it in any market. Why? Because the manufacturers realized that it is not viable over a long period of time. It fails. So 3 years ago, I was told if I could solve this problem, if I could find the problem and solve the problem. And I said, why not? So I began to check the entire system and see what could be wrong. And I found out that when we had moisture to the salt water indoor, there's no problem with the filter. The filter works very fine. However, in the outdoor container, when we remove moisture from the salt water, salt crystals accumulate on the filter and block the filter, and this reduces the performance of the air conditioning system. So I made some recommendations, such as reducing the amount of salt used in the system. Also, we engineered a new type of filter that will not be easy to block, and we submitted these recommendations to the manufacturers. Presently, these recommendations are being implemented on this air conditioning system in order to provide not only a sustainable air conditioning system, but one which is affordable and also environmentally friendly. Thank you.